joined by Emma Heikkilä, Bella Santini, Emily O'Connell. Sharks get the 1-0 win in extra time tonight over Embry-Riddle. Emily, a clean sheet tonight. Talk about the effort from the defense.
Our whole thing tonight that we were stressing this whole week was to help each other out, and I think that's what really helped us get a good start to conference play this season. It just really helped us work out of the back and bring it up all the way to Emma's goal.
Bella, we're coming off that loss in conference to Tampa last weekend. Big momentum win. What does this mean to the team?
It's a huge win. We played really calm out the back. We found feet, and then we took players on really good, which helped us win.
And Emma, double OT, shot off the post, goes in. Just take us through that final score.
Oh, yeah, I got a pass outside the box. I challenged the opponent and took a shot in the put it on left corner, and there we went. I was so happy. It was a team effort.
Awesome. Well done, girls. Appreciate the time. Great job.
Thank you.
Thank you.